friends, this is a drum dryer which we have made, and it is used for drying of slurries to powder. So I'll be just showing a brief details of the equipment, which you can see it is running. So this consists of a drum, the drum which is rotating. The rotating drum is injected with steam, and this drum becomes heated up to dry the slurry into powder. As you can see, I'll be showing you the different components of the drum dryer. First of all, this is the tray. This tray, wherein the material is fed. Then you can see at the bottom, the splasher or the spreader for the liquid to be spread on the drum is running at the bottom. And this is the drum. You can see this. This is fully machined and polished. This drum is there, wherein the material is put on the surface, and the material dries over this drum. Bottom agitator. This is the bottom agitator. You can see it's running at a fast speed. It splashes the liquid slurry over the drum. I'll be showing you the other components of this drum dryer. This is the rotary joint, wherein the steam is injected and the condensate is removed from the drum. This is the bearing, end bearing. This is the hood of the drum. This is the bottom tray. You can see the drive of the bottom agitator running here. This is run through a motor through V-weld pulley. This is the scrapping plates, wherein the material is scrapped when it forms a layer of the drum. This is the tightening of the screw of the scraper rod. This is the tightening system for the scraper rod. So the material is scrapped from the surface of the drum and it falls over the screw conveyor. This is the screw conveyor. So complete length of the drum is covered by the screw conveyor. You can see it is running with the chain at the other side, chain sprocket at the other side. Now this material falls, the material which is scrapped from the drum, it falls over the screw conveyor and it moves out from the screw conveyor, and the product outlet is at this point, less additional point is provided here. So you can see the product could be packed from here also. I'll show you the drive system of the drum. You can see this. This is the motor gearbox which is running the drum. This is the girth gear of the drum. You can see this. Through this common, as we have a sprocket, common sprocket, which runs the screw conveyor. So you can get an overall view of the drum here. At the top we have a hood. Hood which is used to collect the vapors coming out from the drying of the product, and from the top the vapors are exhausted to a subsequent ID fan and stirrer and finally to the chimney. So you can see this is a complete drum dryer with a drive. This is motor gearbox, this is the dirt gear, this is screw conveyor, this is a drum, this is a scrapping plate. You see this? So this is manufactured by NSI equipments, and this primarily we are giving for a product called zinc sulfate. The zinc sulfate slurry is to be converted into a powder. You see this? You can see the smooth finish of the drum also. Thank you for the video.